Right, we've got Stand Fast, Great Heart, and Truth. And we're taking the disc harrow through here and just smoothing it out and getting ready to plant. We're going to plant some strawberries over on this side and some turnips in here and also some kale and some beets as well and some New Zealand spinach. I'm so thankful for our Heavenly Father giving us a little bit cooler weather and some rain. And the rain has helped some of these clods to kind of soften down so we can get a nice fine seed bed. Truth is just 3 years old, and so she's breathing quite a bit harder than the other ones. She's still kind of building up her muscles. Pretty soon we'll have cooler weather and flies will not be out near as much. Horses will be glad for that. I need thee every hour, most gracious Lord. No tender voice like thine can peace afford. I need thee, oh, I need thee. Every hour I need thee. Oh, bless me now, my Savior. I come to thee. I need Jesus all the time. Without him, I can get irritated and frustrated, and I start, without even thinking, saying things that are unkind or unfair. But with Jesus, he gives me kind words to speak. He gives me encouraging words to speak. He gives me a patient attitude. I need him every hour, every minute of the day. What about you? Do you need him every minute? We all do. Let's pray. Our Heavenly Father, we need you every hour, every minute of the day. The only thing that we're capable of doing by ourselves is messing up, hurting ourselves or somebody else. The only thing we're capable of doing is getting off the right course and getting ourselves in trouble. Father, forgive us for the times where we just went through the day without you, without asking for help, without staying connected to you. Father, we want to be connected with you and have you with us all times during the day. Bless us, Father, that we could be a blessing, and we ask in the name of your Son, Jesus, Yeshua. Amen. Good boys. Good boys. Good girl. It won't be long, and we'll be planting turnips, kale, and strawberries. And you all are welcome to come visit, and maybe you can help us to eat them. God bless you all, and we'll see you next time.